Have you ever felt like you were being watched in an empty room? Sarah noticed the manner was changing, corridors shifting, rooms disappearing. She realized with horror that the house itself was alive and hungry, digesting its inhabitants. She was inside a massive, patient predator. How do you escape a living, hungry house? Share your escape plan.